big winners at the NIMAs, finding out about Finke, and Maningrida dance off to the Gold Coast.
Today on
VAMP.
That was Tjamuku, tjukurpa, kanyila from Utju, also known as Arianga. And a big shout out to all the Pitjantjatjara students watching today. Welcome to episode 154 of VAMP TV. I'm Courtney Bailey. How's everyone doing out there? I got the medicine. The National Indigenous Music Awards, known as the NIMAs, were held in Darwin last week. Artists from around Australia came up to celebrate First Nations music, and what a night it was. Kayla Baker-Perris was there for VAMP TV.
Hey guys, welcome to the 2022 NIMAs National Indigenous Music Awards. So very excited to see all the performances from all of the artists who have come in for the night, and especially to find out who's winning all the big prizes.
The night got underway with a welcome to country from the Larrakia people and the Garamilla dancers. Oh.
provides us the opportunity to be transported to other universes, other places, to hear the First Nations importance of storytelling, of true telling, and to make sure that we are hearing all voices from people in our communities.
The first performance of the night was from Noongar artist Bumpy. Then it was time for the first award, Community Clip of the Year.
Alrighty, so the winner for Community Clip, the first award of the night, goes to Noongar NT Loud and
up-and-coming duo Marlon and Rulla brought some jazzy hip-hop to the stage. After a tribute to music legend Archie Roach, it was time to announce Film Clip of the Year.
The winner of the Film
Clip of the Year
goes Baka King Brown! I got the Baka backstab, deep and least damage. Got your new door by checking in, she a fan bitch. First only standard, she demanded no respect. Your man lined up at Centrelink, demanding for a check.
Then the crowd were treated to a fiery performance by Birds and Fred Leone. The late Dr. G. Unipingu was entered into the NIMA's Hall of Fame by Manuel Durke. Then came the big awards, Song of the Year, Album of the Year, and Artist of the Year.
The winner of the Song of the Year award for the NIMAs.
Yo, King Stingray!
Thank you for supporting King Stingray. Yamanma, thank you.
After a huge year, the Fresh Prince of Arnhem Land, Baker Boy, picked up two major awards for Album of the Year and Artist of the Year.
Album of the Year is just too deadly. I'm so proud that, it's my first ever album, debut album, and to see so much love and support around it is amazing. I feel proud of it and, just blown away.
Back to live music, and the night was capped off by the rulers of Yolngu Surf Rock, King Stingray.
Right. do you like most about your hometown?
The thing I love most about my hometown is that you can go away for years and not speak to someone, and when you come back, you pick up exactly where you left off. The friendships never change.
What do you like about school?
I think you don't realise how much of a social life it is until you leave school, and then you kind of realise how much it forms friendships and build all those kind of friendships and stuff like that. So.
What don't you like about school?
Not learning enough about Blackfella history. I think we could have been taught more about that. You know, you'd read a history book and, you know, you'd have like 8 pages dedicated to Blackfellas, and then the rest would be about colonial history. So, you know what I mean? Like, it's 40,000 years versus, you know, 200 years, yet we were like kind of shortchanged in that.
What's the best thing that's ever happened to you?
Best thing that ever happened to me is that I got to shake Michael Jackson's hand and he waved at me.
Who's your favourite performer of all time?
It would be Michael Jackson. Followed closely by Jessica Mowboy. And I have to say, how trippy is this? So, Jessica Mowboy JM, Michael Jackson MJ, and they're both born in August, and I'm also born in August. See a lot of solid, sexy people around that time.
Every year, the Evolution Dance Competition holds regional heats all over Australia. It's a great way for young dancers to get professional coaching and performance experience at a national level. The winners will meet up in the Gold Coast in January for the Australian finals. And that will include 10 young dancers from Maningrida who won every section they were entered in at the NT Heats. Melvin Doolin and Cethalia Olsen are fast becoming excellent choreographers as they devise the different freestyle group dance and hip-hop routines. Here's Cethalia leading the way, doing Burn It Up by Janet Jackson. On VAMP TV, we want to know, how do you say 4 words in your language? Today, we're going to hear from the students of Borroloola in the Gulf Country, and they're going to teach us some Garawa.
Cockatoo.
We say for white cockatoo, we say baram.
Mouth.
For mouth, we say janu.
Rain.
For rain, we say janja.
And hungry.
For hungry, we say windanganyi.
Send a video of your words from community to vamptv.mail@ntschools.net. We're always on the lookout to see your school and community. This week, we were invited to Finke School in Arinda Country, near the South Australian border. We'll be right back.
Welcome to Finke Community.
I'm Zahara.
I'm Jessica. We'll come show you around.
This is an old train station for the Ghan.
Finke started as a railway town, but that finished. Now we have Aputula.
This is the water tank from the train.
That's why Finke was made. This is an old police station.
And this is the old school. This is the shop and it's closed.
We're on the Finke River, the oldest river in the world. When it flows, it's dangerous. Kevin went swimming once and he has a story to tell.
The river pushed me away. But luckily I held a tree. That's why Finke River is so dangerous.
This is where we build our coffee houses. It's on the hill outside of town, where we go for fun and games. This is a friendly pig. She walks all around town looking for food. This is where the first leg of the desert race finishes. We'll sit on the final hill to watch the motorbikes fly into our community. This is our art center, the final stop.
Thanks for joining us,
but we gotta go.
Number five this week, it's Nayo Community with River River.
I go down to the river and close my eyes.
Yeah.
Hear my people voices.
Taking it back in time, open up your mind to living your best life.
River River. Sit in the stream and listen. Gory, gory.
Into the top five this week at number four, it's Warimianga from the beautiful Tiwi Islands.
Let's come together and be strong. Stand up and get out of your chest. Talking out will be brave. Positivity will come your way. Positivity will come your way.
Positivity will come your way.
Kurupi teiti kuriyo.
Sliding back to number three, it's the hard-rocking Mulgabaw School Hard Rock Band with Rock and Roll.
I got a call in the middle of the night. Having parties, bars, or Sally, calls all night. She said, ooh, yeah, I wish that I was there. I asked her who was calling, but she wasn't playing fair. And when I go to bed and I dream of you, playing rock and roll all night long. Let me play all the rock and roll. That's what I wanted to play here all night. Let me play all the rock and roll. Keep it up with rock and roll. You never change your song time.
At number two, it's King Stingray's tribute to Cheeky Dogs, Camp Dog.
Oh, Camp Dog, I know you're angry, but please don't take this out on me. I'm just trying to get back home in one piece. Looking at me, I know you think you're king of the community, king of the street. Camp Dog, please.
And at number one this week is the new Aussie queen of R&B, Miiesha, and Still Dream.
I was playing my part, I wasn't trying to play you. Mistakes that I made, too young, but I still knew. Right from wrong, now all I want to heal these open wounds. But I live with the moments that I cannot undo. If I can't feel it, does it still exist if it's only in my mind? Still dreaming my children, and now I'm in the river to help their skin. Hearing their lips and watching the stars rise up for them until there was no sin. What if forgetting where we spin in the hands of God and the mouths of kings? Still dreaming my children, and now I'm in the river to help their skin. Hearing their lips and watching the stars rise up for them until there was no sin. What if forgetting where we spin in the hands of God and the mouths of kings? I was praying for love strong enough to forgive me. The water dried up, I forgot where it could lead. I promised back then I would sacrifice whatever you could need. But break it just once and your faith finds it hard to believe. If I can't hear it, does it still exist if it's only in my mind? Still dreaming my children, and now I'm in the river to help their skin. Hearing their lips and watching the stars rise up for them until there was no sin. But what if forgetting where we spin?
Did you know that every episode of VAMP TV comes with a whole lot of classroom activities? Not only are they fun and interesting to do, they're properly mapped to the Australian curriculum. All you have to do is click on the link below this episode to get more value for your VAMP.